Rachmaninoff himself premiered this piece in Moscow in 1903. And one time, Emil Gilius, a famous concert pianist, played this piece out of front in World War II to support the Soviet voters.